Hi everyone, my name is Leon.
Hi, my name is Adenia, and for those of you who don't know us, we are advisors for CSE.
So all the way advisors know, Adenia and I, we both were students before. I started SGU in 2011 and Adenia started in 2012, so we've been with the SGU community for quite a number of years now, and not just the SGU community in general, but also CSE. We both were very involved as students and coming back now as faculty, just as involved or even more so. CSE really is our home church family in Grenada, and Grenada has become our home as well. Since we got married, we've been living there, so we really do miss everybody from our CSA family.
Yeah. So in March we moved back to our home country, Trinidad, before the borders closed, and so we've been here adjusting to life in Trinidad. This is the first time that we've been here for so long since we've been married. So we've been adjusting to living with family and working from home as well.
And one of the big adjustments we've been making to, I guess, adjustments, preparation, is we're expecting our first baby this September. It was very much a surprise earlier in the year when we first found out, and then it was even more of a surprise when we had to end up coming home at the end of March. So we're thankful that we're able to be home, to be around family, have their support, and just, sharing this happy time with them, in the midst of everything else going on. We really are blessed to be home and to share that with them, but it's also, a little bit of an uncertain thing for us, not knowing what the next year is going to look like, and starting a family, that could be a little bit confusing, a little bit scary at times. Try to, you want to make all these plans, but it's kind of hard to do that, especially with everything going on in the world. But we're kind of taking it one day at a time and trying to see how things would turn out in the coming months. Like we said, a lot of things are changing even at SGU, and the school made the decision not to bring everybody back for the coming term, so unfortunately we won't get to join you guys and see everybody's faces in person, but we're hoping that we could stay connected via social media or email or whatever it is. Mm-hmm. That way, and also through prayer. There are ways that we could support you guys in prayer. Please let us know. You guys can pray for us as well. Keep us in prayer, expecting, entering this new phase of life, new phase of marriage. So keep us in prayer as well as we will keep you guys in prayer too.
For the volunteers at CSA Kids, we just want to continue to encourage you guys to keep up the good work, and say thank you for all the work that you've already done. For the kids, we want to encourage you to continue to grow and do well, and learn as much as you can.
Alright, so I think that's all for us. So thank you guys. We look forward to seeing you guys soon. Hopefully sooner rather than later in person.
Yeah.
God bless.
Bye.